Hey, what's going on, you guys? My name is Zaylu, and welcome to Resident Evil 7. Holy cow, you guys, I have been so hyped for this game, and I am playing it on the day that it came out, but I might be uploading it on the next day. I did promise you that I was going to upload it on the day of, but some complications got in the way, so might be uploaded the next day. Who knows? I don't know yet, but without further ado, let's get into this. I'm super hyped about it, and I can't wait anymore. I can't wait. All right, you guys, we're getting right into this. I'm going to turn up my volume a little bit. Make it creepy. What's going on with this?
Hey, baby.
Full hi.
I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. Oh. I'm coming home soon. Yay!
The horror game has already started. Run, dude. Run. Run. You're really close to the screen. Oh. Oh, you're my wife. Okay.
I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
The horror game has already started. Run, dude, run. Hello? Who's this? Is this her? Oh, it is me.
Ethan.
My plan is her?
You were right.
I was right?
I did lie to you. I shouldn't have.
What? What?
All I can say is that.
What did you lie to me about?
Stay away.
Stay away. What just happened? What just happened? This is like blasting in my head. That's why the girl freaked me out. Might not freak you guys out because, I don't know, but like, she's like right there all of a sudden.
Hello. Hey. Hello?
Whoa.
Oh hey.
You're look right? At this.
You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah. No. I'm good. It's Mia.
Why does it sound
she's
like it was?
Dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her. How? What happened?
I don't know. Look.
Sound like it was recording in a, like, box.
But she's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
That looks super cool.
I know,
wow!
I know.
Look at the graphics on that. That's crazy.
I have to find out what happened.
What? Dude, am I driving? I can't tell if I'm driving. Look at this. Look at this, you guys. Oh. I am not driving. Okay. All right. Okay. Oh, we're getting right into it now, huh? What? What did I do? Whoa, okay, hello. So, find Mia. And what's this? Oh, I don't have to, okay. Boop. It's from Mia Winters. July 18th, 2017. Wow, okay. So that's in the future. 11:04 p.m. Tuesday. Ethan Winters. Dolby, Louisiana. Baker Farm. Come get me. That's not a lot of information there. Okay. Lots of rustling around, okay? Hi. Freaking mosquitoes, get out of here. Whoa. Oh, sick. Is that the, check your objective. Find Mia. Okay. Explained a lot. All right. I am playing on this on the PS4 just because I don't know. It kind of wasn't running well on my PC. That doesn't look padlocked. Oh man, I thought I was gonna like. There's a lot of noises in this game. What if I press a button? Hello? 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 Nothing? Okay. Lots of noises. Lots of creepy noises. I don't know. There's a path here. Whoa. 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 Hold on. Was this a camera crew from the demo? Oh, God. Is there going to be a dead body in here? Oh, please don't be a dead body. Okay. All right. Yeah. Sewer gators. It was the... Oh, man. Schedule appointment. Okay. Join us. I don't know if I want to join you. I think you guys are dead. If I'm not really... Have I had to accept her gift? Maybe I don't want to. Maybe I want to not accept her gift. Is this... if I get too scared, I just cover up my eyes? Get out of my face. Alright. What's going on here? Hello? Hey. Hey, dude. Dude. Hey, bro. Can you help me out here? Kind of lost. What? Did you just go into, like, the... like, abyss of nothing? You. It's all muggy and stuff. It's all sorts of muggy. So, I am literally terrified of this, by the way. Crows. Hello, crows. What you doing? Why you have to do that? What was I expecting? What is this? Is it a dead cow? Yeah, that looks like a dead cow. Alright. Okay, that was definitely a dead cow. Is this her gift? Is she presenting me this? I don't know if I want to accept this. Can I... okay. Okay, tell me the crouch. Ooh, I did not like that. Why? Okay. Alright. Alright, okay. Alright. Anything else gonna pop out at me here? Are these the crows? Are these the crows that literally just scared me? Look at you now, you're dead. You are dead. La 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 la. All right. I think I've danced around them enough. Is there a jump button? No. What just happened? What did I just do? Okay. I just turned around, like, super quickly. What is happening? Oh, I don't like these noises, man. Is this her purse? Driver's license. Hello? Anything else? No? Why is there a pristine purse right there? Check inventory. Alright, so this looks like her. Yeah, Texas. Looks like her. Weird. Oh my gosh, guys. The heck? Man, there's so many noises right now. It's just... there's too many noises right now. Alright. What if we just went over here? What if we just... went over here. Anything? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. It's super dark in here. There's, like, nothing in here. Oh, God! Oh, okay. Okay. We just turned on a light. How great. How great. Oh, God. Oh, do I have to open these doors like that? I don't know what's going on. Hello? Oh, this is the house in the very... We can't open that yet. This... Oh, there's so many noises in this house. Okay, so many noises. Yep, this is the soup. Ew. Oh,
fuck.
Ew.
Fuck.
Yeah, gross. What's this? Creepy looking girl. There might be a person right there. Don't have a key to that. Oh, that's disgusting. Oh, I can already tell this is gonna be gross. Oh, gross. Oh, I did not need to open that. What's this? Over 20 missing in 2 years. Ghost sighted in Bayou. Wow, okay. Alright, yeah, this is the house in the very, very beginning. Oh god, that scared the crap out of me. Oh boy. This is no good. I can hear so many things happening right now. Okay. I'm gonna go upstairs. That seems like a safe place. Yeah, let's press the stairs button. Not responding. Oh god. Okay. Turning around in this game does not seem fun. What is this? Tape recorder? Oh, is this how I save? Oh, okay. Sure, why not? We'll save right now. Yay, saved. Awesome. Alright, so. Direct house footage. Okay. Is that like the... Oh, God. Things are seem like they're behind me. It's just not good. Is this the tape from the camera crew? Like in the demo? So I have noticed that a bunch of YouTubers are playing this game now. Oh, boy. This is the room that I hate. Okay, that was my shadow. That's okay. We're cool. We're good. Oh, guys, I don't want to do this. Oh, okay. There's a lot of pictures here. What is that? Is that Maya? She looks creepy. That looks sinister. There's a guy standing over someone in a bed. I heard that. Make sure that was it. Is this gonna... Wow. Alright, what about this? That's a cellar door. What about this? Looks like the owners. They look nice. If I recall correctly, yeah, there's that switch right here. I can't do anything with that switch, can I? Oh, I can. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I remember that. I fully remember that. Okay. Well, we are going to do this. Put the tape recorder in there. Oh, boy. Yep. Clancy Jarvis. Abandoned house. Haunted house rehearsal. Okay. All right. Come on, fuck you. Son of a...
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals.
Really?
Make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
It is.
2 fucking years ago.
This is the, Hey, by the way, you die. Spoiler alert. If you guys haven't seen my playthrough of the demo. This is randomly swinging. Guys?
New plan.
Guys?
We do a walkthrough of the inside first. Then we shoot the intro. Just like we
where's the camera? It's just on my head. This is exactly where I am right now.
Another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Perfect. Perfect. 10 out of 10, you are the best. Oh, by the way, I heard you talking about me. I heard you talking shit that you wanted to replace me. I hope you die first.
All right, let's go.
Alright. It's locked. There you go. That's how you kick in a door.
After you.
None of this shoulder in the side or kicking it in the middle crap. You put it kick it out of the door handle.
Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
Ooh, maybe. You don't know. You don't know this.
Fuck me.
I feel so much safer with people.
What's that?
Huh?
Nothing.
Huh? What's that? Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
Okay.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
Hey, by the way, guys, the door just closed behind us. Just,
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway.
Okay.
So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not Hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. They were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors.
Whoa, what
about
the?
Their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Can't use that here. What do I have? Hold on.
Ah, shit.
What is this?
I know I should have worn my good shoes.
Oh, I said join us, didn't I?
Glad I had my shots.
Oh, there's nothing in there.
Although,
is there crap in here still? Ooh, it's still crap
Andre,
in there.
What do you think? Andre?
Looks perfect, dude. Ghost sightings
Andre.
In the bayou.
Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Damn it. No, dude. I was looking
where
at
is
shit.
Is he
over there?
Fucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but
is there anything different upstairs?
Like you, Clancy?
Oh, yeah, now you're sucking out to me. Ooh, it's way dark. Okay. Way dark up here. I'm gonna stick where there's people. Hi.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
No, I didn't hear the loud banging.
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
I don't know. Maybe we should check around. There's a fuse missing.
Andre, where are you, man?
I don't know. Maybe we should turn around and go away while we still have a life to live. Oh, you found it.
What the hell?
Freaking out, man.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Okay.
Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
I mean, it sounds like a good idea, but I mean, hey, I mean, you know, we could not do that at the same time. I don't know, man. I don't know. Hello. oh yeah, I have to go first, don't I? You're gonna say it, aren't you? Aren't you gonna say it? Gonna say it? Gonna say it to my face?
You first.
Yep.
Need a nice hero shot of me coming down
yeah.
the ladder.
Oh yeah. So, nice hero shot.
You first.
Yeah, sounds good. Yeah. No, of course. No, I understand, because I'm the cameraman and all, but, okay. Well, let's see you come down. Oh.
What is it?
Oh, you want me to search around. Oh, okay. Oh, I see. Oh, yeah. Totally forgot about this part. Hey, how's it going, bud? Oh, yeah. Hi. Hi. Oh, yeah, it's that dude. Uh-huh. You can actually see the eyes, too, in this one. In the demo, you couldn't. They were just, like, white, I think. Oh, is someone going to be behind me?
Jesus.
All right. Yeah, let's go towards where the people all died. Yeah, that sounds lovely. That sounds so great. Oh, it sounds so good. Oh, God, jeez, why? Oh, yep. I could get back up that. Are you kidding me?
Damn it.
Oh, okay. Is there going to be people? There's going to be people right there. Okay. Guys. This is nerve-wracking. All right. Let's see what's going on here. Here's water. Oh, we're going into the water, apparently. All right. Okay. Oh, this isn't fun. Oh, this isn't fun. Oh! Sorry, I just farted. I just farted a little bit. It's good. It's good. We're cool. We're fine. We're fine. It's totally fine. Totally fine. Oh my God, Jesus! Okay. Okay. You're Andre. You are Andre. I'm just gonna back out here. Jesus. Okay. We're good. We're good. There is a lot of people. Here. Okay. Okay. I don't want to go on it anymore. I don't want to do anything else. Don't you dare. Don't you dare do anything like that. The fuck was that? You just need to stop doing it. Stop that. I'm trying to read. Okay. I'm sorry, Daddy. I will not be bad anymore. I'm sorry, Daddy. Okay, so it's just a spiraling thing of I'm sorry, Daddy. What is going on? What is that? Hello? Yeah. Oh shit, it's her. Is she dead? Oh, she looks dead. It might not be her. What's this? Ben dead. Harold turn. Arthur turn. Turner turned. What's turned mean? Oh, this is a zombie game, isn't it? Wait. Clancy L. What does L mean? Lost? Located? Locating? Mia. Mia is nothing yet. There's bolt cutters that I needed. Okay, let's time to man up and see if this is our wife. Why are we doing this, by the way? Why don't we just call the cops and be like, hey, this doesn't seem right. Send help. Oh God. Oh God.
Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
She dead? Okay. No, she's alive!
Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No. No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did
oh,
he
God.
See you?
Hi, you're close.
Who else is here?
You look very familiar to someone I know.
We need to go. We need to go now!
Okay, who's Daddy? And why do we need to go right now? You are just freaking me out. Why would I be following you? Dude, you seem crazy.
Are you gonna tell me
that sounds crazy. How do you know what's safe here? I mean, you've been here for 3 years, so.
Has it really been 3 years?
Yeah, it's been 3 years. You kind of seem crazy. Why am I following you? Why is this happening? Why is this a thing that I'm doing? Hello. Hello. I'm gonna crouch. Crouching seems safe.
What do they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
You look so familiar to someone I know. And it's freaky. And you are going crazy. What is happening here? What are those? And I don't mean like, what are those? Like, what are those? And this is gross. Looks like a torture chamber, and there's boots. There's a piles of meat. They just meat.
Mia, we have to talk. That message.
Oh, you seem crazy.
That wasn't me.
Okay, it wasn't you.
I didn't.
Okay.
Okay.
Fine.
All right.
Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
I don't think you are. You've been here for 3 years,
we have to
and you didn't tell me anything yet. I have no idea what's happening. This is actually terrifying, you guys. Like, oh God.
Mia,
oh God.
Are you sure you know where you're going?
I don't think she does. Oh God.
Remember.
So many things just happening right now. Okay. All right. Oh yes, this isn't Outlast-ish at all. How do I? Okay. We're good. Where are you? Where are you going? Stop going ahead of me.
There. It's there.
No, it's probably not. It's probably going to lead me to the family. And you're one of them now because you're crazy. Oh, this doesn't look good.
I remember this room.
This is where she recorded.
I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
Okay. How about we all calm down?
We're going to be a family. Now that you're here.
This is what's crazy. That sounds crazy.
I'm sure of it.
You have two personalities going on right now, don't you? Hey, look at me. Look at me.
Yeah. We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
Okay, all right. Try to be reassuring. I tried to be reassuring. E0001. Whoa. Hi, Grandma. All right, I'm gonna have a look around, apparently. Oh, God, there's a doll. Oh, there's two dolls. Hello. What just happened? There's a door here now. Hello. I'm trying to be a good boyfriend. I don't know if I want to do this anymore, guys. Okay. All right. Time to man up. Let's search everything that's going on here. I should have probably checked all my corners before I just barged right on in. All right. Phone. 911, maybe? Oh, of course. It's... My hands scare the crap out of me. All right. Hello. View map. Nice. I have a map now. I haven't gone to the bathroom yet. Okay, let's go to the bathroom, I guess, then. Hello. Hello? No? Hello? Okay. Okay. Oh, yeah. That's good. Oh, God. Fuck you, dude. All right. Let's go. Let's do this. Fuck you. Why is it going so slow? Okay, all right, calm down there. Ma'am. Punch her in the face, 20 times. R2. Oh God, my hand, crazy. Okay.
Wait.
Ow. Ow. I don't know what I'm... Am I supposed to, like, hold on to it? Ow. Ow. You are crazy.
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out!
Okay.
Leave me alone.
Just get the crap out of me, guys.
I deserve this.
Did my girlfriend just kill herself? Or my wife just kill herself?
Are you Mia?
Yeah, what in the hell just happened? Is there that knife? I would like that knife. R1 to use. Which R1? Okay, so R2 was the trigger. Oh, let me just slather that on me, you know, because that heals me, apparently. Alright. If I go in here, are you gonna go away? Is there, like, can I... No? Nothing? Okay, well, are you gonna... Are you gonna be gone? No? Oh, you're still there. What if I turn around, 360 no-scope you? Bam! 360 no-scoped. Oh, you're still there, actually. Alright, I'm gonna check... Nope. Okay. So I'm just gonna get right by you here. Just gonna... Huh? Hi. Hi. I was planning on it. Okay. I was... Oh, axe. I'll take that. Hi. Attack? Okay. I just punched her again. Oh, she's gonna come... Yep, she's normal now. Oh my god. No, don't. Okay. Hey, babe? Babe? There's a phone call for me. Hold on. There's a lot of things happening right now, and I don't think I can handle this right now. I just need to breathe. Whew, alright. Just gotta breathe. well, we just murdered the person that we came for, so time to leave, right? Maybe I'm going crazy. Oh, is it gonna be one of those things where I'm like, you know, I'm the insane one and I'm just terrorizing her? Alright. Okay. Gonna pick up the phone here. Hello?
You really shouldn't have come here.
I know.
Jesus. Man, what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe.
Zoe?
Way out through the attic.
Through the attic.
Go there. Now.
Okay, I guess we're gonna go to the attic. Because, you know, this mysterious stranger. Don't tell me she got up and walked away. Oh, she got up and walked away. Oh, yes, that's great. Oh, and there's her blood marks. Okay, well, I think I am going to end this episode here because I am terrified out of my mind right now. Wow, this game was living up immensely to my expectations. They did say that this house, the house in the demo, had nothing to do with the game, which is, I thought, what they said, but I wasn't 100% sure, but I'm glad that they kind of stuck with that route, and it's actually a lot bigger than I thought. I don't know how much left we have of the house, because we just kind of not really murdered our girlfriend, our wife. She's still alive. She got up and walked away from an axe chopping right here, which is not really livable sometimes, but wow, you guys, this is actually terrifying. It's like actually scary, which, again, I love. I want to do these types of horror games on this channel, and now that this is out finally, I have the chance to do that, and I cannot wait to see what's in store for us next, but that is going to have to be for another time, because I am all out of time for this episode. Thank you guys so much for joining me. This is amazing. I can't wait to play this. Again, I know a ton of other YouTubers are playing this game, and I just want to take the time to thank you for stopping by on mine to just kind of, you know, watch. Just kind of, you know, sit here and, you know, enjoy the show. Enjoy me being terrified out of my mind, because I am a big, big weenie when it comes to all of this kind of stuff. But I do enjoy this. I do really, really enjoy this. And I can't wait to see what's in store for us next. So, that will be for next time. Anyway, if you did enjoy this, definitely hit that like button. It really does help the channel a lot, and it lets me know that you want to see these types of games more often. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace. All right. Well, that was horrifying.
Damn,
oh!